want you to know that trauma does something to your soul in a negative way. You will literally shut off certain things in your soul realm, your mind, your will, and your emotions, and they get locked down. So that's what she's saying. We just unlock them today. We say, heal our souls today, God. Heal our souls.